So hello everyone and welcome to Tech Gyan today. Today we will discuss about the basic difference between a web page and a web application. So let's start today. The first thing about a web page is a web page is a page which is operated on the internet or www World Wide Web, and the web page only have functioning of pages like your book pages. They can be read or can be write, but none kind of logical operation can be performed on that page. On the other hand, if we talk about web application, then the thing is that web application can have many logical points. Like with a web application, you can do payment, you can do calculation, you can do many other stuff in a web application. So what is the basic difference between a web application and a web page in the form of coding? So if we talk about coding, then a web page is basically based on two main languages, which are HTML and CSS. JavaScript can be used, but if we use JavaScript, then it will also work sometime as a web application. Then moving forward toward the web application, then the languages used in a web application are HTML, JavaScript, CSS, and some kind of backend language like Python, PHP, ASP.NET, Java, and many more. So moving forward to the web application, a web application can have one or many logical point, but a web page can only have one reading issue. Then going toward the example, so like Wikipedia is a web page. While on the other side, if you go to the site of Facebook, then it is a web application. Web page need less space and less designing. Web page needs less coding efforts and web page is less costly. While on other hand, web application are many more than web page and they include many more web pages. Web application are high on the cost and developing them can have a big deal with language. So if a person doesn't have knowledge of web language, then he can't be a web developer basically. Then on that basis, the whole developer thing is categorized into two category. First is backend developer. Second is front-end developer. Those people who work in the development field of backend are called backend developer. On the backend thing, the web application work. The web application needs all the issue from backend. So a backend developer only work with the logical part of a web application. While on the other hand, a front-end developer is the developer who only work with the designing, the user interface and all that stuff. He only produces a front-end or the user interface of a web application. Okay, so moving forward to the next point, a back-end developer and a front-end developer together makes the thing called full stack developer. Full stack developer is a person who have basic knowledge of developing pages on backend and a complete logical knowledge of managing them on backend. Basic knowledge of front end and complete knowledge of backend makes a full end developer. And on this course, we basically put focus on our full stack developer. For the basic front-end development, you will get videos over the YouTube channel on the very same YouTube channel. So please do like, subscribe, comment, and share. This is the lesson second part or the second lecture. And on the very third lecture, we will discuss about some basic stuff of front-end which include HTML and CSS coding. So don't miss our third part. Stay healthy and stay safe.